Hello, Charles. Any luck finding our mystery woman?
Word is she's been stirring up trouble just outside the city in a town called Lexington.
Well, then that's where we'll begin our search. I'll meet you there. Have you found her?
She's made camp not too far from here.
Excellent. Well, the sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this cold.
We'll move faster on horse. I am afraid I have some bad news, sir.
Oh?
Braddock is insisting I return to service under him. I've tried to beg off, to no avail.
No doubt he's still angry about losing Pitcairn. To say nothing of the shaming we gave him. Do as he asks. In the meantime, I'll work on having you released.
I'm sorry for the trouble.
Not your fault.
We're too late.
Fire's only just been snuffed. Snow recently disturbed. She's close.
Bollocks.
These tracks are fresh. It must be hers. Seems she took to higher ground. Out of the snow and into the trees. Wait here. Oh, damn it. Wait, come back. Must you return to Braddock, Charles, before he grows suspicious? I can handle things from here.
But, sir.
But nothing. Go. Stop running! I only wish to talk! I am not your enemy! Please just hear me out! Gods, woman! Only let me speak! Enough with... Patience, woman!
Are you touched in the head?
Me, Haytham. I come in peace.
Why are you speaking so slow?
Sorry.
What do you want?
Well, your name, for one.
I'm Gadzidzio.
Pleased to meet you. Gadzi.
Just call me Zio.
Dio.
Zio.
Dio.
Now tell me why it is you're here. Where did you get this?
From an old friend.
I've only seen such markings in one other place.
Where?
Well, it is forbidden for me to speak of it.
I saved your people. Does this mean nothing to you? Look, I am not the enemy.
Close to here, there is a hill. Meet me there, and we'll see if you speak the truth. That town hosts soldiers who seek to drive my people from these lands. They're led by a man known as the Bulldog.
Edward Braddock.
You know him?
He is no friend of mine.
Every day, more of my people are lost to men like him.
Then I suggest we put a stop to it. Together.
What do you propose?
That we kill Edward Braddock. But first, we have to find him.
I don't trust you.
I know.
Yet you remain.
That I might prove you wrong.
It will not happen.
So you say.
So I know.
Yet, I remain. Wait here. A Mohawkman is likely to raise suspicions, if not muskets.
This is hardly the first time I've been amongst your people. I can handle myself.
I hope so.
Can't stand being quartered there. The endless crashing of the waves, the sting of the salt in the eyes. And the goddamn gulls shrieking and shitting everywhere.
You're sure that's where we're going?
Aye. The Bulldog's putting together another expedition.
That's what they're calling them now. Expeditions.
Aye. Smart, too. Slap a fancy name on something and all evil is excused.
I hear...
I hear tell the French are readying to move on our positions. Wonder what Braddock intends to do about it.
He's already left for the advance camp. I'll wager our little holiday here is just about ended. We'll be marching south before week's end.
Can't stand being quartered there. The endless crashing of the waves, the sting of the salt in the eyes, and the goddamn gulls shrieking and shitting everywhere.
You're sure that's where we're going?
Aye. The Bulldog's putting together another expedition.
That's what they're calling them now. Expeditions.
Aye. Smart, too. Slap a fancy name on something and all evil is excused.
Where are you going, Cully?
Me?
No, the other cock robin.
Well, I was leaving.
Oh? And now?
Well, now... I'm going to feed you your teeth.
And you were worried I was going to be the problem?
Thank you.
You're hurt.
Oh, that's nothing.
Here. This should stop the bleeding.
That wasn't necessary. But thank you.
We should move on. Meet me at Braddock's camp when you're ready. Use the snowstorm to mask your approach. Having second thoughts?
Hardly. But I'll have to approach this carefully.
Go on then. I'll keep watch from here.
I can hide in that cart.
In the wagon. I need a full inventory.
As you wish. Let's see. 2 barrels of salt, 12 pounds of pork, 10 pounds of beef, 7 dozen eggs, 16 wheels of cheese, none of it French, don't worry, 5 bottles of whiskey, a couple dozen new uniforms, boots, a leather for patching, blankets, a cart of feed for the horses. What else? That's it. That's all there is.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict, one in which they'd now have the upper hand.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict, one in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words, as much as I hate to admit it.
Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't sit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worse, I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes him careless. It puts the men at risk. I'd rather not be delivering grim news to mothers and widows because the bulldog wanted to prove a point.
Where is the general now?
Rallying the troops.
And then it's on to Fort Duquesne, I assume?
Eventually. The march north will surely take time. There's a copy of the plans in the command tent should you wish to review them.
At least this will be ended soon.
I try, John.
I know, my friend. I know.
That map will surely be of use. I need to find it. Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
What news?
Braddock has left to rally his troops. They're marching on Fort Duquesne. It'll be a while yet till they're ready, which gives us time to form a plan.
No need. We will ambush him here near the river. Go and gather your allies. I will do the same. I will send word when it is time to strike.
The cold, cold ground.
Hear, hear.
Hard at work, I see.
How did you...
It is time. We've set up camp to the north. Meet me there.
Gentlemen. Let us away.
First it was too cold, now it's too goddamn hot.
And humid too. It's a right swamp, I tell you.
To say nothing of the mosquitoes.
Warm weather and bugs are soon to be the least of our worries.
What? You mean the bulldog? Please. We'll be in that one's beef soon enough and on to the next.
Where's your boy Lee gone off to?
returned to finish out his service under Braddock.
I imagine the Bulldog's none too pleased after the stunt we pulled.
Pleased to spin a tale of my incompetence and beg forgiveness. He has a way with words, especially when it comes to flattery. I expect he'll be welcomed back with open arms.
Which would give us a man inside.
Precisely.
Unless you've underestimated our enemy.
I see you've been busy.
All these men are from many different tribes, united in their desire to see Braddock sent away. The Abenaki, the Lenape, the Shawnee.
And you? Who do you stand for?
Myself.
What would you have me do?
Will you help the others to prepare? Follow. They come.
Everything all right, sir?
Just savoring the moment. No doubt, many wonder why it is we've pushed so far west. These are wild lands, as yet untamed and unsettled. But it shall not always be so. In time, our holdings will no longer suffice. And that day is closer than you think. We must ensure our people have ample room to grow and further prosper, which means we need more land. The French understand this and endeavor to prevent such growth. They skirt around our territory, erecting forts and forging alliances, awaiting the day they might strangle us with the noose they've built. This must not come to pass. We must sever the cord and send them back. This is why we ride, to offer them one last chance. The French will leave, or they will die.
Now's the time to strike.
Wait. To scatter the expedition is not enough. We must ensure that Braddock falls, else he's sure to try again. I'll disguise myself as one of his own and make my way to his side. Your ambush will provide the perfect cover for me to deliver the killing blow.
We await your signal.
There, in front of us.
Kill them!
If the French push back, there'll be a lot of opportunities for us up north.
Have served, you mean?
Sir?
You are grateful to have served.
Edward. Not so fun on the other end of the barrel, is it?
Look out!
Sir.
Where are you off to, Edward? I never took you for a coward, Edward.
Come on, then! Such arrogance. I always knew it would be the end of you. Is the end of you.
Don't. Hurry before he gets away. I said go!
I don't deserve this! You're a hypocrite, Haytham!
I'm sorry, Edward, but you forced my hand!
Your death opens a door. It's nothing personal. Well, maybe it is a little personal. Been a pain in my ass, after all.
But we are brothers in arms.
Once, perhaps. No longer. Do you think I've forgotten what you did? All those innocents slaughtered, and for what? It does not engender peace to cut your way to resolution.
Wrong. Whether we applied the sword more liberally and more often, the world would be a better place than it is today.
In this instance, I concur. Farewell, Edward. Upheld my part of the bargain. I expect that you will honor yours.
Follow me.
No.
You seem disappointed.
I thought that I held a key that it would open something here.
This room is all there is.
I expected more. What do they mean?
It tells the story of your Tzitzizu, who came into their world and shaped it for what life might come. She had a hard journey, fraught with great loss and peril. But she believed in her children and what they might achieve. And though she is long gone from the physical world, her eyes still watch over us. Her ears still hear our words. Her hands still guide us. And her love still gives us strength.
You have shown me great kindness, dear. Thank you. I should go.
Master Kenway. Did you find it then?
It was not the right place.
The others are waiting for you.
Gentlemen. Please, sit. I fear our temple was no more than a painted cave. Although it did contain precursor images and script, which means we are close.
Not close enough, it seems.
We need to redouble our efforts and expand our order and establish a permanent base here. Although the site eludes us, I am confident we will find it.
Sleuth.
Hear, hear.
Furthermore, I believe it is time we welcome Charles into our fold. He has proven himself a loyal disciple and served unerringly since the day he came to us. He should be able to share in our knowledge and reap all the benefits that such a gift implies. Are any opposed? Very well. Charles, come, stand. Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. Give me your hand. You are a Templar. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Wait, what? You all saw that, right?
Wow.
Wow indeed.
The key must be the amulet Haytham took from London.
We might know what it looks like, but we're no closer to finding it. Desmond, you need to keep going.
Hey, he's your ancestor too. Why don't you hop in the Animus?
Really? That's your response? It's like dealing with a 6-year-old. What is wrong with you, Desmond?
You want to know what's wrong? I'm sick of being treated like I'm not even here. Desmond, do this. Desmond, do that. Desmond, you better figure things out because the sun is going to turn us all to ash. And I know I was really nice to you, but actually I'm just another Templar plot twist. And yes, I would like very much for you to be controlled by a magic space wizard so that you can murder me. So there's your answer. I'm sick of being a goddamn pawn. I thought it might be different with you. I mean, you're my father, but turns out you're no better than the fucking Templars.
Don't you ever equate me to those bastards again. You hear me? Everything I do, everything I have done, has been for you. Maybe I pushed a little too hard, asked a little too much, but try and remember exactly what's at stake here. You need to get it together, kid. We're running out of time.
Right, that was unusual. Well, I'm just going to pretend that this never happened and get back to bringing everyone up to speed on where we stand. The news isn't good. It appears this temple is powered by a collection of, well, I guess they're batteries. You found one on your way in, but there aren't any more, at least not down here.
Any idea on where we can find replacements?
Not yet, so I intend to tiptoe into the Abstergo database. Now, if I can cross-reference these particular devices with their database, then maybe we'll get lucky.
See what you can do.
Obviously. Anyway, Desmond, you can either take a look around here or we can head back to the Animus.
All right. Here goes.
Undan nizero het stanyu. Awira awa undihyar don jadagu. Tone warra nagarade. Desajera ne rot niha. Nekzi yate huwayat anakera. Azekante tajajera oni. Nekzi ya otena digari wastakwe. Agungwe dat sun a wahuan nordun kwezi niot ne sagodea ogunga. Zewajera sriat dizaks ne hetham. Raganero kwakwe unte zini togwenyu. Nek zi ohando yo ha wihtu ya de haganerakwe. Zinuer rao jokwa templar agwego tadinya rodarhox. Ne on ha at getsanis. Zigat get sun a rianga a higunsa gandanu agat gato zine saga raskanex.
It one day star.
Oni sajer ha.
Ya otena guanek guanek.
Raduna gedu. Te wakiri chirunyana. Runa jugeru na deratu danu yago dunis.
How was? Nexi dosa izi na kahanda di yahaze.
Di jono wat stage gari wes wat geno harenyu tigo yorunyo zawa dakwanya sunga kona swakso rona joni di zohak ohondo zinyori yo gara kwatne
hi sta zaka de deri wasta.
Zazah dandi, ha'o, wa zazah dandi.
The water dot new moon as the works are gumma. The dosa ya dies on the yak.
Doga nuams the walk in there.
Gundi gowana, oguaho, yaga, gundi nagere, ga'a, toni gunas, the neo ne oquari.
Dana neer, the atene kera. Nungwe, Lunsa Nage, the what Tirat Gawas. Wagari Huarge, the old star, Ganatanyadu, the Dinagare.
Denadi, the Ted Onataya Yedawawe.
On a horde, the what Karitsa Dunyane.
Yogoda Setuga. Ha ha, Zora Gohadu. Is it as a dotten?
Aska Degani Asangayeri. Aska Dewat Nyawe.
Suti so yonder negiga.
Oh,
Did what Kari Tseruni?
Easy, I has a yacht away.
Aska, Degini, Asa, Gayerdi. Wisk, Yayak, Zada, Sadegu, Jotu, Oyerdi. Oski you want it, Digni you want it, Asa you want it, Eerie you want it, Whisk you want it, Yaik you want it, Zabi you want it, Sadegu you want it, Jutsu you want it.
What have we here?
You look familiar. Where have I seen you before? That wasn't very nice.
Let me go!
Listen to that. He knows English.
It's not for a savage.
He's spirited too!
We have questions for your elders. Only tell us where your village is, boy, and you can go.
Best do as he asks, child.
I could snap your neck, you know. A little more pressure. And pop. The sad little flame of your life extinguished. You are a nothing. A speck of dust. You and all your ilk. Living in the dirt like animals. Oblivious to the true ways of the world. The wiser among you recognize the shape of the future. They throw themselves at our feet and beg mercy. But not you, it seems. No. You cling desperately to your ways, too ignorant to know your folly. But I am not unkind. And so I spare you, that you may carry word to your people. Let them know the sooner we are given what we seek, the sooner you can return to your pathetic, empty lives. A fair trade, is it not?
What is your name?
Charles Lee. Why do you ask?
So I can find you.
I look forward to it.
Radun Hagedo. Gohnu Gwadi.
Doge.
Radun Hagedo. Gohn.
Yogo Yena was. Goiges, goiges. Atu Yonaratne.
Yoto, John. Onak ti onsa dego. Onak.
Yatik andene.
Zodi onago, ono. Zet potstek. Radun hagedu. Onak ti onzatni gora tatni du haged.
Dodek, dodek.
Onsedek. Doga zun haak. Onsesege. Nek ti zaderi ondarak. Dinawe. Adini kwe gun hage.
Ya, zadarissa, da gwatka. Da girihu, akinyaga mde.
Unirumpa.
Gisa!
Gona!
Naga isa.
Yatta wa gani gon loni. Segunda kena kwaze wahi.
Gats, ingeni o ta seraya. O yaner wa ingeni wa non dosse ay deni roro ke tino hota de dom dom ne ayo gara kwe ori wage. Andi jata sawa ne ay deni sto jera roro ke. Awa to ene kane to ta di jat ka thuni hoye ne ay deni ji nakwa sari. Was queeny, ya zodi de want to rehne, wahi.
Oh, what the gun his guts not the owner.
Eat.
Yo tena de jound in the ayena.
Huh, there's a tinu way your dick on there. Zaha got you, yonere.
Yum zas guts.
Nekti doni gari was tona yo tunhage. No na us kagui dene ne, da wasa gayeri ni hadi runungwe kaa ta humna na dahkwage. Sok no na us kana nage me, ta de watna neda. Iga gar hagunsu a hundo ratu, kaa a hum zage hum da ditaru. Gardu ne zosera us ka dewa nyawa na hadi hage. Yahtes gari was ta yunki yahkwa daze, eh.
Segun inu tumne.
Ha, nekti zaha akta da hunenu haje. Te du hum zohum jok na ye de waire. Toga yaho tena tai de waire, toga yaho tai de waderio, to are na zawane.
Tokni kuhak, wagerek tageri hunyani o nir tzi agerato.
Tigawaniyo, to agots yoti nakuni, zaha gasto zeriohage ziniot ne oya.
Next ya tamdo era ye edene de negahondage.
Yata diodun zohun unkare go deri andrage wahi, how yungeni dogas ki doga and deni gweni toya yedenewe, ne dosa ya yedini rada ne ne umzage.
What
are you on that truck, son? Egiga. Das cannot get up. Yah, are it co?
Oh, no, what?
Yah. Akwa sayane raja. Skena gera. Zah gatstek. Negandu di zaha set satstege.
Da-za-da-de-da!
Zodzi won dore.
Onio ti isere zaha set satstege doga yacha sadatrege.
Nexi onayawa ne doga antjada ne dano gihie.
Doga oya wat ti nakunyanyo akta satka zera. Nahoda, what got ni gurruni?
Yet the wakquenio aguegu yang ni haraunge. Gaa ga der harde zinora aguegu an seroroge. Ga duga isere yat the gayeri zinigu yang genia. Toant gur harige. The gurrungada nona otha. the Dwayne Adam go. I want to go to Jah Dondi, Ona.
Yeah, Segu de Dom Zom, I didn't eat Wara Roro get Danuganem.
I go here no wonder they got the Ratra Wiaha. Then a dusted zero Zuzi Wagarezo.
Anguri Hunya, Ganadakta, Ezot Kudina Gerenu, Ton di Jadora de Dom Zom, your snore on Dio, what de Yot Quenya, you can hear at the. Kaya tanoro ni Giga de Hamtanega. Onik tiyan de...